जय हिंद दोस्तों। सो गाइस टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अ वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट वैकेंसी फॉर बीएससी केमिस्ट्री कैंडिडेट्स। द वैकेंसी नेम और द नेम ऑफ द ऑर्गेनाइजेशन इज एचपीसीएल राजस्थान रिफाइनरी लिमिटेड। इन शॉर्ट दिस इज बेसिकली एचआरआरएल। सो इट इज बेसिकली इट इज अ ऑर्गेनाइजेशन दैट इज अ जॉइंट वेंचर बिटवीन एचपीसीएल दैट इज सेंट्रल गवर्नमेंट ऑर्गेनाइजेशन एज वेल एज राजस्थान गवर्नमेंट। So joint venture between center and state government of Rajasthan. Okay. So guys, before starting, once I get to know that HRN has started the recruitment drive, before publishing a video, I personally verify whether this information is correct or not. I go to the website and check all the information. Then only I uploaded the video for my viewers. Okay. So I am not in a hurry to upload the video as soon as I get to know the information. First, I have to verify the information so that I can convey the exact information to you guys. Okay, so let's decode this HRRL vacancies. So let's understand this vacancy. Before starting the recruitment, let me first tell you the total number is 80, but I hope this will go up. Okay, this is not 80. This is going to increase. Okay, so what the post they offer? What post they actually offer? The name of the post is Junior Executive Chemical. Eligibility criteria is BSc Chemistry. The pay scale is ₹30,000 to ₹1,20,000. There is no minimum experience. Okay. So, fresher candidates can apply. Well, guys, one thing remember, you should have qualified BSc Chemistry. Final year candidates cannot apply. A maximum age criteria is 25 years. What are the important dates? The important date is 17 January. The first date is 17 January. The online application has already started. The last date of online application is 8th February. As of now, they have not released the examination date. Examination date has not released. So let's decode the eligibility criteria, educational as well as physical. So number of vacancies are 80, although not only BSc Chemistry, but Diploma in Chemical Engineering, Petrochemical Engineering, multiple disciplines are eligible. But again, my friend, BSc Chemistry students will get upper hand because again, the syllabus mostly contain the chemistry part. So the very foremost thing is the education qualification. You should be BSc Chemistry with minimum 60% in all your semesters. That means if you are a candidate from CVCA system, make sure that your aggregate percentage should be 60% for unreserved OBC and EWS candidates. And for SC, ST candidates, it is 50%. This is your educational qualification. The next important thing is you should have qualified their physical fitness efficiency test. That means you should have some physical fitness test also. What are these fitness? Very, very simple. No need to be panicked. You just have to give some endurance test, agility test, and working in height. Okay, because this job actually required to work in shift. Okay, it requires working in the ladder. You have to move up and down because of taking some samples. I have very great knowledge of your oil industry. If you guys want to know what actually these people do, you can comment me. I will tell you in detail. Okay, so I don't think job responsibility is much more important for you guys before joining the job. Amendments. Salary grade is E0, executive level E0 grade. The pay scale is 30,000 to 1,20,000. Junior executive, the name of the designation, and approximately 8.29 lakh package. I will make a separate video regarding the salary structure, regarding emoluments, regarding pay and perks, and many more. This HRRL offers very, very diverse thing to the employer. For example, laptop, advance, and many more. The very important thing is probation and retention. Okay, the selected officer, that is either officer, will be subjected to 1 year probation from the date of joining. Okay, and during that 1 year of probation, that company organization will need ₹3,000 per month. That means total ₹36,000 will be deducted in the year, and that amount will be reimbursed back to the employee once he completed the retention period, this probation period. If any employee leave the company, then this amount will not be reimbursed back. Okay, a company will not give you any interest. They will just reimburse ₹3,000 multiplied 12, that is 36,000 to you. As per the advertisement, the posting place, what is the posting place? The candidates may be posted in anywhere of the country. Okay. Now, very important thing is selection methodology or exam pattern. Basically, it has three stage of selection methodology. Three stages. First stage is your computer based test. Second is skill test and then personal interview. Okay. So I will make a separate video on the syllabus as well. CBT test is basically a computer based test with no negative marking. Since guys, there is no negative marking, I recommend you, if you don't know the answer, at least click on that, because if that answer becomes correct, then you will get the marks. This CBT based test is will comprise of two parts. The first part is general aptitude and second part is technical or professional, that means chemistry. I will discuss the technical portion in details. This comprise your 30 number, this comprise your 70 number. Once the candidate qualified the CBT test, he will be promoted to skill test. If the candidate qualifies skill test, then he will be subjected to personal interview. So first you have to qualify CBT, then you will go to skill test, then you will be subjected to personal interview. Then and then only you will be further referred to physical fitness efficiency test. Okay, then medical and then final posting. Okay. So now let's understand the elimination criteria. Okay. So for Israel, that junior executive we are discussing, you have to get minimum 60% mark. That CBT will comprise of 100 marks. For unreserved as well as EWS candidate, they have to get minimum 60% mark to qualify for second round. Okay. And SC, ST, OBC and PW candidates, they require 54% marks. Okay. That means out of 60, you have to get 60 marks, then you will be promoted to round 2, that is elimination round. Again, this, that is skill test, that is again elimination round. That skill test is again required you 40% for unreserved and 33% for SC, ST and PW. If you qualify this, then you will be promoted to again personal interview. So basically three stage examination. First your CBT based test, that you have to gain at least 60%. Then skill test, from that skill test you have to get at least 40% to qualify for personal interview, and for the personal interview then again you have to get minimum 40%, then and then only you will be panel. Now physical fitness test, what is physical fitness test? Very simple, just you have to give agility test, endurance test and working at height. It is a very simple, nah? Don't panic about that. There is an ambiguity in the number of posts. Initially, as per the advertisement, there is only 80 posts. But now, this says there is a total 169 posts. So, I already told you that 80 number may go up. Candidates can only make online application. Other mode is not available. So, an application already started from 17th January and the last date is 8th of February. How you have to do application? Very simple. Just go to the website www.hrrl.in, career, current openings, and then you have to apply. Okay. Always use your email ID and mobile number. Preferably, you should have a WhatsApp in that mobile number. Unreserved, OBC, and EWS have to pay total 1180 rupees. 1000 rupees fees and 18% GST. That is 1180 number. SC, ST and OBC candidates are exempted to pay any fees. Okay. Now general criteria. Very simple. Only Indian citizens are applicable. So you don't have to be the domicile of Rajasthan. Everyone is eligible. And the age is maximum age is 25 years. That will be calculated as per 15th January 2025. Very important thing, as per the advertisement, the candidates applying for E0 post, they have to upload HRRL bio data. I will discuss the bio data in detail in this video only. But again, they have already mentioned that candidates who are already in final year or final semester by the cutoff date, that is 15th of January, are not eligible to apply. Okay. Wo apply nahi kar sakte hain. Again, another very important information, for if you have a MSc chemistry, then again you are not eligible. This post specifically belong to BSc chemistry. MSc candidates cannot apply. If you have got the BSc chemistry of correspondence or part time, then again you are not eligible. Although the application fees are very high, but HRR has given little bit of relaxation for the applicant. What are the relaxation? They will reimburse you sleeper class to and fro ticket for attending the CBT test. Okay. That is for E0 level. Okay. And you have to apply online. Once the CBT test is conducted, they will give you the link in the website, then you have to apply from there only. Let me tell you regarding the resume portion that you have to upload during the form fill up. Aspirant, this is the resume part of HPCL Rajasthan Refinery Limited. what you have to fill is that first you here you have to write the postcode, that is your junior executive, then full name in capital letter, and that name should be the same as that of 10th pass certificate. Then DOB and age, and must calculate the age with respect to 15th of January. That means you should have a lived age less than 25 years. Then gender, whether you are male or female. Then category. Then if you are disabled, if you have a PW certificate, then write yes. Then fill this data. If you are a normal candidate, then click on no and don't fill this data. If you are a serviceman, yes. If you have any domicile in Jammu and Kashmir, then yes or no. And then religion, email ID, mother tongue, nationality, your mobile number, hometown and home state. Okay. Then father's name and occupation, mother's name and occupation. If your mother is housewife, then just write housewife. Yes, you have to write the sibling. That means brother, about the brother and sister's detail, marital status, married or unmarried. Then if you are a married, then here occupation. If you are unmarried, just write not applicable any. Then address of communication properly, because the to and fro charges of the rail ticket will be given as per this communication address. Then your permanent address. Suppose you belong from Bhopal, but you are studying in Delhi. Okay. Then for correspondence address, write here the address of Delhi, and for permanent, write here for Bhopal. Okay. Then your details. Now the educational qualification here, major subjects. For example, physical science, life science, mathematics, like this. Year of passing and your school name. To percentage marks scored, that means marks obtained. Same for class 12. Diploma, this is not applicable for you. Just write not applicable. Then fill this properly, not applicable, because this post belong to BSc chemistry only. If you show you have a post graduation or you have a PhD degree, then you will be discarded from the selection process. Professional experience, for this junior executive, you don't require any professional. Just write not applicable. Cut this like this, not applicable. Same, cut like this, not applicable. Again, not applicable. Again, not applicable. Not applicable. Okay. Now, career aspiration. Write here your career aspiration from HRRL. Write here your any achievements. For example, you get any award, or you get in gold medal, or you have completed any internship, or you have done any project. Your hobbies here. And now, you have to give undertaking that if you are employed in HPCL or HR, then write yes. If no, then no. If you are yes, then provide details here. Then again, whether you worked in HPCL or not. If yes, yes, no, to no. Okay. Then again, have you been convicted? If yes, then write complete details. If no, then just click on no. Same here also, here also. Very important thing. Next one is very important. You have to give the name of the two professional references. That means, what is the meaning of that professional reference? That means from your area where you are residing, you have to give the name of the two people who are already in different government sectors and their mobile number as well as email ID. Okay. For example, if you write about a teacher, your professors like this, you cannot give any your relative number. Okay. Then just put the date, place and sign. Okay. So guys, this is all about the HRRL vacancies. This video will be available in English language, and we have made Hindi, English, Bangla subtitle as well. If you want the subtitle in other language, then do comment in the comment section. And if you want that syllabus discussion should be done, and if you want I should upload a video regarding the salary and pay and perks, then do comment in the comment section. I will upload for you guys. So viewers, stay tuned to Rashan Shastri YouTube channel for latest examinations regarding chemistry for your JEE as well as NEET preparation. Thank you.